So, this is paradise.
If you can afford.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated three transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven, a small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47. We'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire, looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the three owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ludmilla Vitrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
I've uploaded all the information we have on the island and the three targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vitrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island. While Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47.
Use a trash can.
You haven't picked up your key yet. Well, simply just go to the Welcome Center and pick it up.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, Mr. Reaper.
Mr. Reaper! Welcome to Haven Island. Oh, please collect your key to the private hut in the Welcome Center. Okay, enjoy your stay. Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right. Oh, and Miss Fetrova asked me to tell you that she has left a personal message for you in your hut. Have a good day, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
Huh? There should be room for everyone here.
Welcome to Haven, Mr. Reaper. I hope you enjoy your stay here. Oh, if there's anything you need, please don't hesitate to ask. I'm here at your service.
Thank you.
A note from Ludmilla Vitrova. I wonder what she wants from you, 47. Regardless, it would be a shame to keep her waiting.
Miss Vitrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
Hello, sir.
What the?
Thank you. Yeah. Hey.
Okay, guys.
You're coming on a little strong, and I don't feel the same.
Back off, please.
That is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47.
Mr. Reaper, so good to see you.
Looking good today, sir.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes, it's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Have a nice day.
So, Miss Petrova, here it is. Please enjoy. I think you'll find this to be very special.
Hope you're doing well today, sir.
Day.
As I just said, you know, if you ever need anything or
have a nice day,
just let me know.
Thank you, but I'm fine. I haven't felt this safe since my husband's, well, We're all here for a reason.
Yeah. Hey, you never know. It's all good.
Well, then I would suggest you simply stay in the shade, but I promise you the sun is not as strong here as it seems.
My cat also had a rare skin tea.
But seriously, I wouldn't place.
Hey, you!
Whoa, back off, buddy. I'm married.
Dealt you a harsh hand. I weep for your future.
Sir?
I could have sworn. What?
Whatever.
Thank you.
pushing me.
But I don't drink. Besides, he's scared. You never know when he's down here. I just want to get back to work.
Thief in paradise. Someone stolen a USB from Tyson Williams, and now the entire security squad is looking for it. Perhaps you should look closer at those security tapes, 47.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Has anyone found anything on the security tape yet? My ass on the line here, got it?
Uh-huh.
Access to the building. Let me know what he wants.
Huh?
And yet, I told the others it's a top priority.
Jeez. Say what?
Ka-ching.
Okay. I could have sworn.
Anyone found anything on the security? security tape to get. It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villain, who it must be somebody working with.
Nothing yet. We're told the others. Top priority, sir.
Use the tape, find the perp, and get me that USB.
What's up?
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line here, got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB had access to the village.
Nothing yet. I'm told the others are on top priority, sir.
Find the person.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. Williams isn't looking too great. You think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something? We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean, he recovered from something bad in his youth. Left him with, like, recurring migraines. I think I saw the island doctor at the restaurant earlier.
The guy's probably just running a fever. You know, it's like, this place is warm, get a fever, and it's just the worst.
Yeah, I don't know. Williams is a tough guy, but I don't think a regular fever would do much to him. I hope the doc figures it out.
Oh, look at you. All worried about the boss.
Shut up.
Great.
Yeah, keep it real.
Mm-hmm.
welcome, sir.
Answer me.
That person?
You're sick! What the-
Thank you.
check out?
Have a good day, sir.
I wonder
what that could be.
Go out in the sunlight,
yeah.
Review
the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely. Fine. More importantly, I get to keep my job.
Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. You think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something? We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean, he's recovered from something bad in his youth. Left him with, like, recurring migraine. I think I saw the island doctor.
Ah.
Giving everyone a hard time. Must be the fever.
Mm-hmm. It's not easy for anyone.
Amen to that.
Help me!
How are you, sir?
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
My USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
Man! I know the guy around here. What the hell does he look like?
Good day to you, sir.
Holy shit!
All right, you're all right. Get up now.
Any idea who the perp is?
Sorry, didn't see a thing.
Hey, do you have anything to do with this? Look at me when I'm talking to you.
You're okay.
Hey!
Yeah, who is the fucker? Do we have a description?
Hey, sir! Last one.
Thank you.
tippers.
Central, it's me. I got a body here. I'm gonna do a quick exam. Come on, get up. I don't have all day. Did you get a look at the guy? Can you ID him? Never really got a good look at the perp. This day just keeps getting better.
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
My USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work. Looks stiff. Shit. Dead as hell.
Someone help! Help!
She hasn't changed her password. Let's have a look. There.
Hey, you! Okay. This is a restricted area.
Yeah. Damn it.
Now follow me, okay? We're all clear, sir. You enjoy the rest of your day.
Good afternoon, sir.
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
My USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
Access to William's secret office. Good place for a one-on-one, 47.
Back in the safe.
Feeling very
Change
vulnerable today.
Code.
So you
All right. Back off. That's that. I'll wire a handsome reward to your personal account, my friend. Or maybe. You know what? I've a better idea. Well, Mike. I guess at least one person in my security detail isn't a complete failure. This man just brought me my stolen item. You got anything to say for yourself?
I guess he got lucky.
Lucky? You get your things and get out of my sight!
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remain. One more target to go. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Sir, I got orders. Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Hang on. That's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47? Hang on. That's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47? Hang on. That's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47?
Nothing here, Command. Moving on. Thank you.
that's Jason Portman taken care of. I wonder what Miss Vitrova will do now. Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vitrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.